software. I need this for my serial ATA2?
You will afterwards. Really? Just make sure you plug your OS hard drive into your motherboard.
Yeah.
So that way it will recognize it.